guarding the Fortron portal. Yeah, he's so great. Nothing bad's happening right now. Everyone's chilling, you know?
It's very peaceful here, indeed.
Yes, it is. Hold on, the portal's fluxing.
Where the hell am I? Oh, my powers and my suit, my original suit, and my sword's back. Oh, it's you, DeGardelorian. What brings you to Fortron? And where the hell were you at? It seems like you were having such a fun time, buddy. We can give you a ship to go back to Citral. So yeah. There was just a whole bunch of stuff that happened, and I would love to tell you about it, but unfortunately, I don't have enough time. I had to go back to Citral. Well, we have a ship you can use. All right, let's test this baby out. Here we go. Citral, your hero, the Gardelorian, is coming back. And hopefully in one piece. Mando, go. Inform him what we just witnessed today. Alright, we can bring him warm, or we can bring him cold. Perfect. Sir, he's back. I don't know how, but he's back on the dimension. You just spotted him.
Good. Bring him to me, and you will get your pay.
Oh, I've missed you so much, Citral. It is amazing to be back. I can't wait to meet the guys again. Well, here goes nothing. Wait, is that? It is! Guys, guys, he's coming, he's here, he's alive! Guys, oh, we're using that signature landing of his. Guys, form up. We need to brace for impact for his signature landing and shit. Alright, guys, I'm gonna do something very stupid, and I'm gonna land exactly how I want to. No crashing ships this time. Here we go! Here goes nothing! Whee! Okay. Now, let's go. Here we go! I don't believe it. It's you. You're back. Oh, yeah, I'm back. Finally. I wanted to see you guys.
I don't know if it's really you or not. You know,
Emma, your voice changed a lot.
I know it has. You fucking. I don't know if you really are a Gardelorian. If you really are, best me in a fight.
Hey, we don't have to go with fighting. You know, we don't have to do that. We don't gotta do that. I'm surrounded by all of the 5-6 ninja. You can't stop me. There's actually 5 of us, you freaking idiot. Oh, well. All 5 of the ninja. You can't stop me. If you kill me, they will end you. You'll... Fine. If that's what it takes to get you to trust me. I got a second sword, too. You can't defeat me with 2. I got another one.
Funny, you had to resort to copying my style to defeat me. You aren't the Gardelorian. I'm still not convinced that you are. After all, you still have yet to beat me.
Since I really am the Gardelorian, you should know to never underestimate me. You can't. I know you can't. You know it's me. Come on, man.
I see you're closer to killing me. You know, all these ninja don't even think it's you.
Shut up, Emmett. You know it's me. You know it's me, Emmett. I've been your friend for like the longest time ever. Well, at least since the last time. But you get it.
If you really are him, answer me this. How did I get the armor?
You mean the armor you have on right now?
Yeah. What else? How did I get it?
It's an upgraded version of my armor. Well, of my old armor. I knew it was you just from the start, buddy. Welcome back home. We all missed you, Timmy. Well, it's great to be back, and hopefully not dead. How about you show me back to base, and we'll talk about everything there. Sounds great. Now, let's go, and hopefully Tony and the others aren't going crazy over what just happened right now. Yeah, we don't talk about that. I am back, boys. Guess who's back from the dead? Well, not from the dead. I was in another dimension, guys. Jesus Christ, means and rise, dude. It was a doozy, you know. Oh my god, you're back. I can't believe you're back. It is way past cool. I thought you were dead.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. It's really you. It's really you. The Gardelorian, you're back. We thought you were dead. Yeah. We thought you were dead. We missed you so much. We made a pedestal for your helmet and stuff, too. Well, anyway, you should go say hi to Chase. He has something for you. Immediately. Alright. Well, he's gone. Ninja, I have something for you guys. What is it? Well, you see, I have some new suits for you guys. Yeah! We got new suits. Let's fucking go. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we have some cool suits. Yeah, I don't have one, but I'll get one soon. This happened one time, remember? Yeah, that was funny, when you just didn't have a freaking suit, and we all had the box. Boys, I have to tell you, I have to talk to the ninja immediately. What? What is it, Doc? I have a lock on the golden weapons of Spinjitzu. you need to go to the Crystal Temple immediately before they're lost to the Overlord. The Overlord? How does that work? Well, you gotta go stop him. Well, guys, you ready to go get the golden weapons of Spinjitzu? Yes, we are. Alright, give us the coordinates and we'll go get the golden weapons. Let's go. Ninja, go! Still can't believe you're back, Gardo. It's good to have you back, though. Why don't I show you around the station? Yeah, that'll be great. Let me show me around the station. Shall we? Yeah. Let's go.
Excuse me, buddy.
You're excused. What? I said you're excused. And I'm not your buddy. Whatever. You're not cool anyway. Oh, I'm gonna beat you
soon. See there, Gardo. He's not worth it. Alright, he's not worth it.
Yeah, go listen to Chase McCain here.
Shut up, you frickin'. Hey, remember what I said? He's not worth it. But, he's a... But, yeah, I should stop it, alright? Now, we got some stuff we gotta look at the computer, alright? Fine. Alright, guys, I've been able to find some files on what happened to the Gardevoir here. And I don't know how to explain it exactly. Or how. I mean, what is it? I don't understand. Why is it so difficult to explain? It should be super easy, but really an inconvenience. You are a police officer.
Yeah, he's right.
Why is it so hard for you to explain it? It should be pretty super easy. If Murlock and Dallin. No time. Shut up. We gotta go. We gotta go back to the base. We gotta go back. Come on, boys.
Are you off on another adventure again? Chase, can I come too? Please? Please? I'll be good. Please? Can I come? Please? 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 Please?
Listen, Machete Man, you're a good cop. And I know you would probably do horribly on this mission, which is why you can't come. Alright, I know it's a little harsh, but come on, man. It's an Avengers level mission.
Oh, man.
My liege, the assault plans are almost ready to go.
Yeah, we just got a few more things to go over, you know. Would you like to organize who gets the plan to, well, we already know who's planning, but who gets to lead the attack?
We'll just leave that to me.
You know?
My lord, two of our troops are coming back. They got somebody with them, though. I don't know if we should.
Perfect. If it's who I think it is, then we are in the gold. I got it, Lord.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've just arrived. May I present the Time Warrior, the Dimension Warrior?
Ah, so you are the alternate version of the Gardevoirian from Dimension 632. Is that right?
Yes, it is. I am the, what do you call, the Gardevoirian.
Bird.
Perfect.
Alright, team, I got the Sword of Fire. What about you guys?
Jay, what about you? You got your nunchucks yet?
Yeah, Kai, I got the nunchuck. I just got the nunchucks.
I just got the Scythe of Quakes. What are you saying? What are you doing? What were you doing?
You fools, you would never get out of here alive. When I will destroy you.
No, you won't. We're the ninja. We can stop you pretty easily.
I'm gonna get you a shock of reality.
Really, Zay? Really, Jay? You would just really have to do the puns.
Yes, it's Jay. You know this. Also, I'll help you with that. He's dead. He's a dead boy. Yes, he is. Now, I would think that the most logical. Ha ha ha!
You fool! I'm going to kill you.
Ah, what? Guys, get on here! Come on, get down here!
You fool! Guys would never be living.
You fool! It's 4 against 1. Idiot.
How about 4 arms against 4?
Ah, shit. Ah, crap. Don't worry, I am prepared for this.
Wow, that was super easy, barely an inconvenience. Yeah, that was so easy. It's almost like he wanted us to escape.
How so?
I mean, it is the Overlord and all, so why would he let us take the golden weapons?
You know, that's a good point, Jay, but I don't know about that one. Alright, wait, let's just get back to base. I'm not worried about it too much.
I think that Jay is right about worrying about this, but nevertheless, let's go back to base and tell the others that we have the golden weapons.
So yeah, that's all we found out at the police station.
Really? I could have done better. No, seriously, I could have done better. I'm sure that the guard, Lorgan, and Chase did all they could.
Now all there is to do is just wait for the ninja to come back.
Yo, what's up, crew? We got the golden weapons. Yeah.
That's amazing. How'd you get them?
We don't understand how we were able to get away with it. You see, the Overlord was...
Shut up, Zane.
Huh? Hmm.
Oi, time's a wasting. Put all the golden weapons in the TARDIS. It will keep him safe. Trust me. And Gardo, I need you to go do a favor for me and go outside. You see, something interesting will happen. And you will need to be outside for it to happen.
That's very, very vague, dude. But I'll do it anyway, I'm bored.
Buddy, I don't think you should be out here this late.
I reckon you don't even know who you're talking to.
What do you mean? You're just a friendly neighborhood guy, right?
Boy, you are so mistaken. You know what time it is? It's high noon.
Well, if it's a fight you want, then it's a fight you will get.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
What the? Ugh!
Doubts if you did something.
Impossible! Ugh.
And you always go down and succumb to the greatest power. Just me.
I will never fall victim to your treacherous ways.
Let's put that to the test now. Saving everyone else, and no one is comes back to save you. Now, once I end you, no one will be able to destroy the reign of Clark. Ugh! What the hell? Who did that? Show yourself right now!
I am vengeance. I am the knight.
Oh yeah, nope. I'm out. Nope, it's Batman. I'm out. I'm getting out. Bye. Just bye. I'm out. I'm out.
Who was that guy anyway?
Ugh, I don't know, man. It's probably some kind of bounty hunter.
Anyways, we should probably be heading back to your base.
Yeah, good idea. Anyways, why'd you help me?
Because I'm Batman! Let's go!
So yeah, that's what happened. That's honestly what happened. And you didn't think to call for help? How does that even make sense? How do you think I can call you when I'm in the middle of being destroyed? Hi, Lucas. You gonna say anything?
He's probably still mad at you because you left.
Listen, just next time, just try to put on your distress signal.
I don't know. I don't know. It's, Gardo. He said Batman saved you, right?
It kind of doesn't make any sense how he, of all people, would go save you. Unless he has something to gain. Unless we were just being nice.
Lord Cleish, I've returned. And I was unsuccessful.
What do you mean? You were unsuccessful. You were supposed to be the best guy in the world.
I know. But then Batman showed up.
We are going to attack him again. And this time, I will see to it personally. And now you better hope that we all survive for your own sake. But, boys, I have some bad news.
Dang it, what now?
Well, something called the regeneration progress process will happen to me. It's starting. I must move.
Yo, will we ever see you again?
I wouldn't count on it. At least not with this old face. Bye-bye! Now what do? Our only Time Lord is gone. We don't exactly have anything that will tell us the future or the past. Well, not that we need it. Now what do?
I saw this come a few years back. I had a vision I didn't want to believe in. I thought I was dreaming. Tony, I'm going to need
Get
you.
Get it together, guys. Now the Doctor would not give up and neither shall we to war.
Tony Stark is right. To war, boys! Come on, Ninja. Let's do this. Now, I might be a little out of shape.
None of this would happen if you guys would just think of the team before yourselves.
Man's right. We should quit moping and get out on our butts. Get off our butts and go and fight and kill them.
Okay, maybe not kill them, but you know, defeat them before, you know, they take over the dimension.
Welcome to the meeting, my generals. Now, let's make sure everybody's here. Shall we?
Alright, first we have, what is he called? General Spine and General Starorian.
Yes, sir. Ready to serve.
Great. Amazing. Did you bring the book? I'm assuming you did. Next we have General Cap. And
Roxford.
Oh well. Then we have General Sword.
Here, sir.
He's very swordy with his sword. And last but not least, General Staffington. Now that I know that everybody is here, we can start the meeting.
Alrighty, before we start doing everything, I want to make sure that everyone knows what we are going to do here, which is to take over the entire dimension.
What we're going to do is an extensive operation that will take a long time to plan.
I'm sorry to burst your bubble, but we already hosted that meeting like 6 months ago.
This is very disappointing behavior on your part. I expect better from you. Be better.
I must have missed that.
That's right. You did. You weren't there. Anyway, open the weapon plans book.
Says here that we're gonna attack the police station, and then we're gonna go and take that over. Then we're gonna wait. What? We're gonna fight the fucking Avengers League? Are you crazy? We might die.
Remember, we're doing this because we have to. Do you understand?
Stop right there, evildoers! We will stop you!
No. I don't think you will.
Oh, shit.
Language.
Really, now is not the time. I hope that the police can save us. Now it's all up to them.
Attention all police officers, we have a problem. Please get your guns. We gotta fight somebody who's trying to take over the entire police station.
General, we gotta go shoot him now.
The police station. I can't wait to get this done.
Well then, let's get this show on the road.
Freeze, turkeys.
You are under arrest for trespassing.
Do you think you can stop us? We can shoot you down faster than you can say.
All right, Chase, come out of here.
Chase?
You aren't getting out of here.
God, beat you up myself.
Chase, get out of here.
You are going to fail in your mission.
Yeah, I'm here now. Now it's time to shoot you with my grappling gun.
How did you do this? Impossible.
Just get all the grappling hook.
Alright, time to shoot you.
Yeah, we did it. Right, yeah. Nothing bad can happen now, right?
Yeah.
We killed them, so, now what?
You know, that is a good question. What do we do now?
What do you mean you don't know?
Are you fucking sped? It means I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do.
Now, why in the fuck would you bring us out here if you didn't have a plan?
Well, maybe it's because if I didn't bring you guys out here to kill these guys, we would have been getting our butts kicked.
Make sure to get the plans from fucking Cleish next time.
Hey, you need to shut up, because I know what I'm doing here. I know what I'm doing here, because
Cleish
put me in charge.
Can you please shut the fuck up?
Okay, jeez, calm down. Can't believe it. Who even was that guy who just beat me earlier?
Look, dude. I don't know. You shouldn't care that much right now. Hopefully nothing else big happens, you know?
Hey, guys, something big just happened. Oh, you got to be kidding me, bro. What is it? Alright. So, I got it, guys. It says here that there is a problem and Chase needs our help. Alright, guys. You guys need to get your butts out here immediately. Come on. Seat up.
As much as I would like to just lay around and do nothing, we gotta go. Come on. Alright. Ninja team, suit up. Fire! Got the sword of fire now. Lightning! Got the nunchucks of lightning now, boy! Ice! And earth! Yay, and we got the nunchucks of ice and the scythe of quakes. Let's go. Alright, ninja. Let's go save some boys.
Alright, guys. So undoubtedly enough, you guys will need backup, so I will be joining you.
Alright, I'm suited up and ready to go.
I got my crucible here.
Hey, Gardo, I got something to give you. It's called a lightsaber.
Whoa, a lightsaber. That's pretty cool, dude. This is gonna be some easy dubs for me, dude. Easy dubs. Trust me. Easy claps.
Well, you do need some, advanced training for that.
Do you know who you're talking to, Lloyd? I can handle any weapon.
Just be careful, dude. Just be careful.
Hey, Gardo, don't forget to take your super laser gun. You know the one I gave you a while ago.
Yay, I finally get the chance to use this thing!
Guys, this is urgent. Chase is down. We gotta go help him.
What the hell? Chase is down. We gotta go help him, guys.
Hurry, guys. Hurry. Come back safe.
I got my ass kicked. Hey, are you good, Chase? Are you need help?
The fuck does it look like?
Oh, dude, you gotta help me. They took over the fucking police station. They took it over. They're all dead. Everybody is either captured or dead. You need to help right now.
Whoa, slow down. Did you just say they took over the
took
police
station? Took over the police station!
Oh, holy hell. They took over the fucking police station.
Yep, and only we can stop them. Let's do this.
Alright, League. We are the elite Avengers team. At least part of it. We demanded to speak to the one in white.
I think his name was a Dimension Warrior or something like that. Right?
Who dares step forth my new temple? Oh, it's you. What do you want?
What do we want?
Chase, we want the police station back. Come on, man. That's the whole reason you brought us here in the first place.
Oh, yeah. Right. We want the police station back.
You don't got the nerve to be able to kill us all.
We're too powerful.
Time to shoot you out of the sky.
You know they're not in the sky, right? They're kind of on the ground. You know, it's kind of, you know, easy to take this place over. I don't know why we haven't done this before. It's pretty easy. Okay, yeah. I'll shut up now.
Shut up. You are going to die now if you don't keep quiet.
I am dead!
No, they killed Jeremiah!
That's it. I'm going to go and kick all of you guys' asses now. You don't mess with any of my crew, you see.
I'm not going to back down from a fight. Take us on, bitch.
That wouldn't happen any other way.
Ninja, go inside. Me and Chase will take care of this guy and Deadshot.
Splitting your team off. Such a bad idea.
You know what? I'm tired of your ass. I'm getting up there. Deadshot, prepare to say goodnight. I will defeat you.
Can't hope to defeat me.
Ah, nutsack.
I can roll.
Let's make this a fair fight.
Yes. All right. Whoever the hell you are, let's dance. What the hell? Why did it just become nighttime? No. Impossible. You can't be.
Yes. Wait, what the hell?
Alright, I'll finally be able to see who the fuck you are. Now, if I just like.
I told you to make this a fair fight. Now, you're gonna die.
Not if I have something to say about it. I am the Guard Warden. I am the Keeper of Peace.
Haven't you had enough?
No. I'm just getting started.